in the
Yeah, just log out, log back in.
Alright.
Worked like a peach.
Switch from that pause screen.
Just trying to hide locks, but at this point.
No, I know. I didn't know if you were doing it on purpose.
Fuck it.
I know. That's why this game has so much content. Like, I just don't.
Really? Yeah, like streamable content? Absolutely.
Yes, dude. Like the whole, Ooh, your little transition there is kind of cool. But the whole, like, not streaming it because of the whole location thing, it's like, fuck it, bro. Bring it. Look in the mirror, though.
Boz. I'm just reading.
Oh, sorry.
Boz's text.
Oh. What's that?
I'm big.
A bit off. I'm going to throw a swine on there.
Don't spill the weed, man.
Weed, man.
Don't drop that dun dun.
Weed man, weed man.
Hey, baby. Luxury temper with an adjustable base. I don't know if I could stay awake. Be sleeping in about 10 minutes.
No. I was telling Boz.
Yeah.
You saw my text. Literally, as soon as I got on, dude, I hear people running around outside our fucking shit. I'm like, oh yeah? I start whipping garage doors, like I'm gonna chase them. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I start like, ripping them off, and they fucking I hear them run away on their horses.
That's when you just you out. Hold B and you give them a hey.
Yeah, yeah.
Get off my lawn!
I think they thought that they were all four of us were about to fuck come out of this bitch.
I know there's some wood in here somewhere.
I have some inventory, I'm sorry. I went out on a trip and then I went to Dairy Queen.
I need I need some wood so I can make some tools.
Pretty good.
Thank you. That's all that shit.
There's hella stone in those boxes. You see the organization there? Alright. I'm trying to keep the resources on the left side of this cabinet. And then, you know, other things, consumables on the right. So the middle box on that left side has a lot of shit.
Hey. It's mine. Listening, sorry. Here, drop that pickaxe. Thing's ugly.
Here. This thing?
Yeah, pick that one up.
Where'd it go? That's fire. Like, it's made out of gold.
Gold plated, baby. I love gold! You still feeling, Rob?
Hold on one second.
Okay. Why'd you use all the wood, Boz? God damn. Greedy bastard.
I am going to go chop. That's what I was doing, just chopping first.
Yeah, I'm about to go fuck some wood up.
And then I go to bed hungry.
And then I eat Dairy Queen to stay alive, yes. It's a big old bump you got there.
I don't know when he got off.
Make
I got
that on your own.
What's up? Oh,
yeah. This bitch pregnant as hell.
Sorry, I had to explain. Franz, we never know enough.
It's 10.
It's very good. Let me survive through the night. That's for sure we'd be dead. To be honest, silver is very. It's only been on for like an hour and a half, and there's a lot of shit going on, so. Then, if you want to make a scrap dungeon, eventually here we can too. Ignore the wood foundations around the base. Got to find a way to make the turrets work. Yeah, no doubt. I'm just reading through your chat, chips. Went on a late night scrap last night, Jim, and I got fucking lit up by a turret, by a copter turret. I survived, but. Rick Sanchez. How do I get into this chat, Jim? Like, how do I... Wait, I think I know how. Yep.
What'd you say, Lou? Sorry. I was talking about...
Oh, I'm sorry. I typed in the chat, but it says only has a team.
So you hit tab. You hit enter to bring up the chat, then you hit tab to change channels.
Okay.
We go to global.
They're just talking shit. Oh, there it is, yeah. Shit's fun. I said, hi. But last night, I don't know if you heard me, but fucking we went on a scrap run last time. Get by some shit he needed. And fucking, we were at the recycler. And helicopter comes by, it starts lighting me up with a turret. I was like, this shit, dude.
Yeah, that's probably my least favorite way to die.
We had dip and dodge it, eventually just left, because we weren't moving until it did. We made some good progress, though. I am just happy that no one fucked with our shit, so we keep building on.
Even if they did, we did all that in, what, two, three hours?
Yeah.
2 hours? We actually hopped off that one server after playing it for a little while.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, in 6 days, we'll be... Ideally, there's a chance we'll be even better off, but ideally, in 6 days, we'll be where we were on the last server, so...
Let's go. It already looks like home.
Literally in a swamp.
You're in the swamp.
Alright, like our base is located in a swamp.
Oh yeah, yeah. I went over, I went back this way.
But I hate cutting trees with this fucking hatchet. Ugh.
Yeah, hatchet's bad. I was trying to build a... the metal one. But yeah, we don't have any workbenches, do we?
Metal.
That, like,
hatchets,
that...
I think, are like workbench 2. Or maybe late in the workbench 1, so I don't think. Yeah.
We got that.
Uh-oh.
That's some stuff I still have to learn. Like, how do you. Because I saw it said workbench 1, but I don't know where it is. Or... So you gotta build that shit, get that. That is vital. Nighttime again, dude. I waited too long, fucking around, putting laundry in and wasting time. So,
first of each month.
First of each month, okay. Well,
got a while. Oh, wait. Wait.
So we.
No, wait. No, it's not the first of every month.
I hope not.
No, no, it's not. It's.
It said we would only have
27 days. The guy said 27 days until it's wiped.
Huh.
One server had a wipe. Just type slash wipe and it'll tell you when.
Oh, slash wipe in the chat?
Yeah. Fucking weed man's here, I'll be right back.
You good? This base boss down here, fucking C14 ish. Pretty big.
All right, we're back. Lou's got it locked the fuck down.
Hmm? I'm playing, Rick. Sorry, I'm putting a couple FanDuel lineups. Rick, they're all back.
I think we got them all. He keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. Gotta put any of the wood away.
Fucking pouring outside, Jake.
Got a little rain coming, yeah. Figure there's a rain catcher.
That would be fire. I'll look. What do you gotta do? Have to make one, or do you gotta find one?
Oh my god, I'm the best lumberjack of all time, dude. Oh. 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 Got it. Yeah. I still remember the rain. Have you ever heard I Remember the Rain by Wiz Khalifa?
No, yes.
Go to whatever your music source is right now and listen to that song. If you have not.
He's my guy, too.
That's old Wiz. That's before you were born, Wiz.
Did you listen to his new album, though?
I gave up on him after, like...
No, Lou! Do me a favor. I'll
I think Rolling Papers was pretty good. And then after that, I kind of lost him.
Yeah.
NIFC was good. I take that back.
Go listen to Wiz Got Wings, Lou. Gas. It's one of the best ones in years, I'm telling you. He's going back old school. Yeah.
No, he's not going back to old
back, school. He's going back, Lou. Hold on, let me tell you a couple songs.
He's way too far gone to go Kush and Orange Juice on us.
No, he's Kushing it. He's back. He's back.
What is it? What?
Wiz Got Wings.
I listened to that, but you gotta listen to Remember the Rain.
I'm on it now. Play Can't Stay Sober, Personal Party, Studying The Finer Things, No Better, Wiz Got Wings, The Kid Frankie Part 2's on there.
I have to do a lot of reading for my job, you know, emails, reports, write-ups.
I live life sucking free.
Free, yeah.
That's why you niggas talking about it. Everything I ever wanted. They say the joy come with the pain. I make sure that my growth is never stunted. Be careful who you run with. One false move in the dirt, you could be under it. Have fun.
Yeah, it's part of it.
Two bad bitches at once. This is his old producer.
Oh yeah, this, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Dollar sign eyes. Don't question my intentions or mention me poorly. You way out of line. Make your decision. This boss of dropped it out. Nope. You don't want to
take it out. This is a mixtape, right? When it's all
said and done, at least Wiz Got Wings?
Yeah.
It's on Apple Music.
Oh, it's on Dat Piff.
It's on Dat Piff, dude.
Dat Piff's YouTube channel. Dat Piff is even still around.
Yeah, reputation without a stain on it. It's on SoundCloud. With my name on it. That sound like your favorite strain, don't it? Bucket list with everything scratched off of it.
Hard to mix. Still learning new tricks on my dog. Dude, I dig it. No excuse to blame it on appearance
anymore. I'm a boss and it's crystal clear. I made the studio my office. Turned it to a fortune. Now it's forklifts to bring pounds of money to the door. For us. Fire,
we don't worry about the score. Hardly looking at the board. Focused on what's going on right there on the floor. Wizzle got wings, Wizzle got everything I ever wanted. They say the joy come with the pain. I make sure that my growth is never stunted. Ever stunted, ever stunted. Got your pussy wetter than a hurricane. Got a couple bitches sipping on my queen. Sipping back to my crib, she ain't gon' never leave. Never leave, never leave. Taylors, that's the winning team. Winning team, winning team. And the Jets, nigga. Jets, nigga. Jets. Wizzle got wings, Wizzle got everything. Everything, 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 everything. The type to pay the bill until you keep the change.
To invest, I love to have fun. Business never neglect. Niggas know it's the gang, they never disrespect. $250,000, I put that on my neck. When you come at my ride, you better come correct. My niggas down the slide, I put that on the set. No fucking up the vibes, put a cush in the air. My hand is on her thighs, get money everywhere. I conduct myself with a flare. Understand what I should do, but I don't give a fuck. I don't care, talk to me about a pound of cush. You won't see me. Weed is the loudest that I keep head on game. Never game. Tryna sober up. Pull up and it don't whistle. That's how you know I be killing it. That's how you know I'm a ruthless in this bitch. You just gotta blow it up. Another shot, blow it up. She left you, now she feeling it. Gotta talk, you living it. I get my weed from a dude who look just like me. Locked on a big crib for him and all of the seeds. Put trees in my car, spill some milk in my seat. If you walk up in my closet, a lot of J's for my feet. A lot of Chucks too. Wanna kick it with a real nigga, so she come through. Her friend say she having fun too. I don't blame her. Let them get as wild as she want. I don't blame her. You can smoke this shit if you want. A lot of flavor, some good vibrations. My backyard feel like vacation. I put you on a first name basis. Don't get tied up, no laces. No lanes over here, all gang shit. Never tryna sober. Pull up and they don't win it. That's how you know I'm gonna keep it on here. All y'all niggas tell me.
Enjoy unlimited DVR storage. Never worry about hidden fees. With YouTube TV, try it free. This is your home. This is your family, / gym. The guest bedroom, / music studio. The day bed, / dog bed. The living room, / yoga shanti, / regional office, / closet. And this is the basement, / panic room. Maybe what your family needs is a vacation home, / vacation home. Find yours on the Vrbo app.
It's literally playing the three songs you told me to listen to.
Never bite the hand that feed you, pussy. I could read you. Don't get down the line and let hating niggas mislead you. Talking shit on niggas, don't know why you feel the need to. About to crash your whip. That's what having too much speed will do. Say my name three times.
Definitely not used to hearing him. Talking on that killer.
I
get shit cracking when I get high, make the needle
move. Transparent when you tell them lies, I can see through you. Won't say that shit to your face. That's what corny people do. Know some dudes on the corner, that corner's where they sleeping too. Had to get my money up, I put on my people too. Saying the first was a classic, I'ma make a sequel to it. Hi, Jim. Some lines of the day here. Ryan Tannehill over under 15 rushing yards. What do you think?
Over.
Joe Burrow over under 8 rushing yards.
Under.
Ooh, I like it. Let's see here. Joe Mixon over under 61 rushing yards. That's a hard one. That's a good line. That's like a good.
I would say.
Top.
I would say over.
Ryan Tannehill over under 31 pass attempts. That's under all
under,
day.
Yeah. Derrick Henry's back, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
The fuck? What? Am I missing something here? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey, Terrence.
What's up, buddy?
When we playing PUBG again?
Soon. We're just trying to get built up in the server.
I wanna see you die within the first 3 minutes and you sit there for the rest of the 45-minute game.
Yeah, right.
Why the fuck you always got your am on?
Cause we're playing this, so we know we're doing it all times, really.
Scatterbrained as hell right now.
Why, Terry?
I just can't think. I don't know. Hell, I don't know. Do we have a workbench? We do. Yay. Oh, we got a 2. Nice. Oh, look at that. Very nice. I don't need a 2. I need a 1. Son of a bitch. Alrighty then. Fuck, I keep forgetting to cut this.
And when you cook high qual, what does it make?
High qual?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it makes high quality metal.
Oh, if you cook high quality metal ore, it makes high quality like metal shards or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, man.
It's more of like an end game material. Not used really? For a lot of building and stuff. I think that's like the strongest material, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll be right back.
Okay. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
What's up?
Chilling.
I'm distracted. I'm trying to hurry. You can talk to your mom.
No.
You gotta get her at 11:30 tomorrow.
Yeah.
So I kind of went off for a second.
Alright. Okay. Alright.
Gotta quit being so mad.
Alright, so good. Yeah. Alright, so sweet.
Alright,
love you.
Love you.
Oh, shit.
Is that Brooke or your mom?
That's Brooke. Is that Mexican? What is it? Yeah, if I wanted something, I told him no, I couldn't wait. Got Dairy Queen, sorry.
Which one does she work at?
She works at the insurance, or she does insurance and shit, but she fucking went to Mexico with her parents.
Oh, okay.
She was getting ready. She was like halfway ready when I was fucking waking up. I was like, yeah. How you doing?
How you doing? I'm gonna go to sleep now. Thanks. Bye.
Yeah, bye.
Hey, bud. Why are you shooting? Hello, sir. How are you, Inns?
How can I help you?
I was trying to go on a scrap run. Right over there.
You live over here?
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, man. I'm assuming y'all... I mean, not probably mine, but... Is that a problem down there?
You're all set. All
right. Thanks, bro. I think that guy's retarded. Big gym vibes. Welcome to the show, Kaiser. Fuck it. Louis did the dip. Just saw your message there, Stabs. Thanks. That would have helped a shitload, huh? Thank you. Shit. Oh, buddy. Hello, grid. Motherfucker. No animal fat. Anywhere down here. Shit. It looks like they're docking the boat for a while, huh? Hover loot keybind so you can loot quicker without having to click on each thing. No, no, I did not know about that. Do explain. What's the bind, Stabby? In this setting, you can make a keybind for hover loot, or you just click it. So it will transfer everything you hover over. H. Well, that's a real fucking inconvenient button, huh? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking about doing. I guess I could do this, right? Yeah. Works. These are both my mouse side buttons. It's packable 30. You know what I mean? Alright. 4 years, Jesus. So popular. Top of the morning. Okay, so how the fuck's this work? It's the same as fucking right click. Pretty nice, huh? I think I like that. Get on. Oh, you got a friend? Yeah, you have to wait for it to all disappear, I'm guessing. And you just keep on moving. Oh, this is clean water? Oh no. Why are you here? Fuck that other deer go. Great. Ah, nice. Fuck him. Oh, come on, bro. Okay. Why am I here? Yeah. What was this, the fucking Titanic? Come on. Jesus. Motherfucker. We'll be right back. Stay out of box to get to top what? And I got you. Yeah, put the box down. Stay in the place. Top boxes. Got you. Yeah, I'm gonna. Well, here's the thing. It's Boz kind of does all the like setting of the boxes and stuff. So that I'm assuming that's a temporary one. But yeah, thank you. I don't even think like that. Like, I might just fucking make a small box and stand on it, dummy. Break. What does we want to play? Nothing, I wanted to take a little break from Rust. What should I play, Stabs? I'm gonna take your suggestion. Pressure. All right, let's play some Super Peeps. What's the start? 4:30. Might just be 4:30.
Jimbo.
Hey, Big Papa.
What's going on?
It's out here living the dream, man.
Living the dream. How is everything going?
Good.
Yeah.
As far as I can tell.
That's great. I'm
supposed to meet at Polino's at 6 o'clock, and I really don't even want to go.
Oof.
Some people from work.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That'd be fun, but... That ain't for me. That is not for me.
I wish I had the excuse, like, yeah, I can't leave the kid.
Yeah, right? Dude, it's clutch sometimes.
Yeah, you know I can't do that. Why are you asking?
Louis got his camera on. How long has he been gone for? Looks like he's showering.
Can we see his dick?
Oh, doesn't that look like steam coming through that doorway?
He's probably getting hot as shit. Yeah, it kind of does. That's why.
Like, what is that light now that's on over there? Oh, it's a TV, probably. Keep switching. It's funny.
Why'd you have to make your name Baby Powder Balls? It's a lot.
I didn't know what to make my name, and I looked over and I saw some baby powder, and there it is.
There it is.
We actually won a game last night, and the team that we killed, well, the guy that we killed, like almost at the end, I think it was like the third team alive.
Yeah.
His name was Nigerian Faggot. But like the actual.
The game will begin shortly.
You're streaming, so I'm not gonna say it.
That's hard to believe.
Ninja faggot, basically.
Yeah. Ninja faggot.
Oh yeah. And didn't get banned. Still playing the game, you know. The China don't care, or the Koreans.
Yeah, you can make it whatever the hell you want. I bet you can't make a Ken Jong-un or something.
I thought this one was good. Black. I'm used to, like, Overwatch. No way you could have this name in Overwatch, I don't think. I might get kicked from the game. What's going on with my internet? You want, man. I'll go to a small place too if you want. Is that the final answer? Nope. Where the fuck are we going, Jim?
Final answer.
Alright. Cool. Pull way early.
Yeah.
Landing on that big building. We got at least one team coming here. They're going to that big building too. Yep, guy right on me.
For sure.
Oh, he's fucking in there, dude. I'm fucked. Deader than disco. Another guy on me too.
Super
job acquired.
They're in there. I don't have much to fight them with, so.
I mean, are you fucking kidding me? On me. One down. The other one is not touched. In this room with me. Coming towards you. Here's you. Open the back door.
Dude, what?
Nice play.
Damn.
Game will begin shortly.
Damn, you grew kind of thick. You kind of thick.
Damn, boy, he thick.
That's a thick ass boy. Yeah, guys, coming here. Landing on the blue house. Look at these guys in our building, second floor.
I have a car. This is an option. We can just dip right now if you want.
No.
I don't, yeah, I'm good.
Oh, no, it's next to us. Crafting. You going in there?
Holy shit. He's got a shotgun. Oh my god. Dude, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Thank god, you. I'm about to
the fucking one shot.
Damn. You gotta tell me you're pushing that.
Sorry, yeah, I should have.
Jesus. I'm like just peeking in the windows and I hear you crashing through them.
Yeah, that was a little aggressive.
Shit, though.
I'm mad at how that went.
I actually need that shotgun, I think. Is that a pumpy?
Yeah. No.
Nah, it's the same one I got.
Lever. Yeah. Fuck. Yeah, actually.
Sorry.
No, you're good.
Here's an extended AR mag.
I have an extended SMG if you want it. No.
I'm gonna be running shotgun and AR.
No one loot the third building? Yeah, I guess not.
Holy shit.
Survival bonus.
Just found so many pills in here. Smart detection acquired. And a level... Holy crap, a level 5 helmet. What in the world? Get this material real quick and we can go somewhere. Little bitch. Trying to go.
Top of this and jump off.
What's that over there?
Works for me.
Survival bonus.
Nitro acquired.
Ooh, I need that. My personal supplies over here. Sorry. Oh, it doesn't.
Personal
anything.
Supply has arrived.
Trash. Four times here. You all right?
Yeah.
Oh, your health is really low.
Oh, shit.
Survival bonus.
AKM upgrade acquired.
Going, brother.
I kind of like Radio Tower if we can take it. It's a good spot for end game. You just gotta like kind of creep in, maybe stop here. Or down the
doing a wheelie.
Having fun.
You're in a wheelie on my screen.
Am I still in a wheelie?
Oh yeah. Dude. I'm out.
Go up the hill. Go up towards the pink.
Loot out some shots.
The person I hear is you.
Alright, let's get up on top of this bitch, because this is gonna be huge positioning. I see one. They're over on green. Woo, doing some damage.
Are they behind that green building?
They're on top of it. I can bang it. Damn it. I got snipers. I don't have a gun for that.
Yo, that dude has to be a fucking one shot. Ah!
Yeah.
I can't even fucking see him.
You gonna get me too?
Woo!
Nope. They're gonna be pushing us though.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
Can hear him.
I'm gonna heal up quick.
Survival.
Mounted combat acquired.
Got one.
That's him. Oh.
Get out of here, you first faggots.
That was wild, huh?
That was. That was awesome. Like those jumps. Killed the first guy because I jumped around him, and then that guy I just evaded.
I think I almost killed you. Friendly fire.
Oh, you were shooting me?
Yeah.
Here's some materials. Alright, we gotta get back up there. Oh, wait, we gotta get off this. Damn. Thought it was gonna pull towards us for sure. You need it 4 times, or are you good?
Good there.
Let's see. What's that? Oh, mini.
You want me to drive us in or no?
Yeah, sure. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, get up on this hill. Let's see if we can bait some shots out. Find out where these little fuckers are. Probably on these towers. I kind of want to stay up here. For now. Did you know you can blow up the car? Like you can like ghost ride it into people and blow it up?
Yes.
I just found that out yesterday. Did not know that. Man, I ain't seen shit.
Six teams, 10 soldiers.
Nothing coming out of the zone either. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Over here. Two of them.
Shooting at you?
Yeah, shooting at us, yeah.
Survival bonus.
Bulletproof glass acquired.
Alright, I'm gonna go look, loop around to the right.
Yeah.
In front of me.
Why can't I see right in front of me?
The rock. He's teleported. Somewhere. I don't know where.
Did I hurt you? I'm sorry.
Wait, what was that?
That was the car blowing up.
Oh, no, it didn't hurt me at all. Oh, yeah, it did. Wow. Wow, Jim.
Said it did 97 damage. I was like, oh, well.
And no idea you were blowing her up.
I shouldn't have.
God damn.
It's kind of a test run.
I don't like being in that house. If I'm being honest, hate being in houses. Hold this hill for a little bit, I guess. Oh, up here. One's wrecked. Pushing up on it. Got one down, the other one's right here. Oh no, you gotta kill him.
Oh dude.
Survival bonus.
Oh no.
He was either shooting me on accident through you or he knew exactly what that was.
That pissed me off so bad. That shotgun's actually nice though. Slapping. Alright, I'm gonna go eat din din.
Alright, brother. I'll catch you later.
I'll see you, man.
Thank you.